G'day, I'm Brett. Now, a common problem with early defenders is the headlight switch burns out due to the lack of a relay. The high currents cause the inside contacts to melt and you lose your headlights. So I'm going to fix that by adding in a simple relay into my headlight system. Here's how.
You'll require the following things: soldering iron, crimping tools, H4 female connectors, H4 male connector, inline fuse holders, relays and block, assorted electrical cables, heat shrink, and split tubing. Start by crimping your battery connector, and then solder into place. Run the cable from your battery box to determine the correct length. Cut as required, and start crimping and soldering all connections for the block. Insert all connectors until they click into place. This male connector plugs into your existing headlight loom and controls the relays. This plug connects into your headlights. Once all connections are completed, run split tubing along all wires to protect them. I've included two fuse holders to protect my low and high beam circuits. The left connector plugs into your headlights and the right into your existing loom. I'll let the results speak for themselves. This is my original headlight switch showing the melted contacts. The total cost worked out around $130. Parts were purchased from eBay and my local auto supplier. Google headlight relay to find a suitable wiring diagram to follow.